So welcome to the video, guys. And I did not promise for this video, but what I found was really amazing, so I'm making this video. Oh my god, this might save many people's day while panning, you know. Great savior for panning. Let's begin the video. So I got to know about the space controller plugin for like all the doors, the VST3 and all, it's there. Okay, this is like panning with your own hands. Like I'll demonstrate to you in Resolve how to do that, but if this plugin makes integration with Resolve right, that is the next level thing of panning. Okay, but this is currently only for bed audio, not object audio. But I would really like this plugin to integrate with Resolve. This is actually nice way to pan. Like you can hold your mobile like this and pan. That is what it's telling, at a control of your pan, and Atmos all is supported over here. Okay, I'll demonstrate to you how this works. So first of all, you have to install the VST plugin, which is either Windows or Mac. Okay, you can install it from there. Okay, after then you have to load it into Resolve and keep it as I have kept it, and you have to install this app called Space Controller. So what it basically does means it our phone has gyroscope and all the various sensors, so that will detect in this, and when you click on this it will start panning. You can see here there is a small panner. Okay, so this there are four channels per you can switch over which channel and which track you want to change, like that. Okay, and you can pan through it. You can see the data over here. Okay, first of all, it will not come connected as this one. Okay, there are two modes in this. You can go either Bluetooth or Wi-Fi in this. Okay, button mode, tap or hold that one. Here you can find the settings, and you can go over here and choose the connection. I'll choose Wi-Fi because my PC doesn't has an Bluetooth thing. Okay, I've chosen Wi-Fi, and this is my IP and port. Okay, then you need to scan the QR code. Where you'll get the QR code? You'll get it when you load the plugin over here. Like for example, I've already loaded in the effects. So here you have to go, and no device connected over here. Wi-Fi setup and here. Okay, so scan QR code. Okay, it's connected. You can see that green color it's showing, and even on the mobile version it's showing green. Okay, even in the app. So I'll switch over. Okay, you can see there is a green color thing, and here let me tell you. Okay, first you which is your front, you need to define that. Okay, in the app. Okay, in the mobile app. So this is actually my front, this where I'm looking, and this is my right stereo, and this is my left one. Okay, set this as front. So keep it on your desk. Okay, keep it on your desk like this. Okay, so you can click set front. Okay, so it will automatically adjust the left and right hand elevation. Elevation is there because I have keyboard, so if I make it almost straight, it will be yeah. Okay, like this, left and right. So as you can see here, you have to click on that on over here. If you touch and keep it, I'll show you over here. Okay, in Resolve. So if you touch and keep, wherever you will pan, okay, wherever you will pan, the data will be coming into that. So this is my front, this is left, and this is, okay, goes back and then over here. Okay, this is y-axis. Okay, hope you got that. And this is x-axis, like you have to pan like this or like this. Okay, even I this is not supported in my phone, so like you cannot go like this. Okay, so this is like this on my phone. I don't know iPhone and all how it will be there, gestures. Okay, and this is the elevation. You can go up and down. Okay, or else if you are having any studio, then you can just point it over to your speakers like this. Okay, there are different modes in this, like this is the surround, so you can pan individual channels where it should go, like that, like whatever it's in the track over here. You can pan wherever it wants. So this is set to the left channel, okay, here currently. Now I can change it to the right channel and pan the right also, okay. And then we have rotation, like changing the rotation, like how we have in the resolve, the rotation thing. You can do it like, okay, like that, okay. Because there is no elevation in this as it is rotation. Okay, next one is the symmetrical. I don't know exactly, it's called like that, okay. This has elevation and, you know, this what this is speciality means, it will interchange the channels and wherever you want you can pan it, like opposite to what is there, like that. So this is one thing. These are IO, input and output. So whatever you input here, 5.1, 7.10, 9.2, 9.1, first order ambisonics and all, and you can set everything over here like binaural or anything like that, okay. And then give the output stereo or 7.1, first order ambisonics, second order, third order, fifth order, or 714, 22.2, and every format like that, Aura 13.1, okay, like that, even binaural also, okay. So I've set it to stereo over here because it's a stereo signal, and then I wanted to give it to the 7.1.2 output, which is the bed actually over here, okay. So what I'll do now is, let me tell you one thing, this is only mono. The first one is only panning mono. This is the surround panning. But this is actually like, you have to go individual channel type thing, okay? This is individual channel panning, okay? And then this is the rotation as you know, and this one, yeah, okay? So I'll just pan it, okay, over here, how it, you can hear it if you have your headphones on. Let me tell you one thing, if this one integrates with Resolve, right, I mean this plugin over here, this audio panning, like data from the mobile to directly coming into this one, okay, that will be next level thing. I know that there is AirPan, like you can, that is only for consoles I believe, so you can just like move behind and forward just with your fingers. But this one is actually nice. You can point it over wherever you want. That sound will go over there. Okay. And this is a randomized thing. Like wherever you want to place. But you are not getting what to do. You can just click on the dice. It will place it anywhere in the space. Okay. So that is one thing which I found out here now. Currently you can download the trial version over here from the website. Okay. This is available for iOS, Android, Windows and Mac. Okay. So this is actually a very nice tool and it starts from $79, which is the stereo stereo binaural and 5.1, the standard one, and the studio one which I am showing you now, that is for the studio, any format, and Wi-Fi plus Bluetooth, okay. So yeah, this was it, and thank you for watching and hope you like it, and subscribe to my channel. Hope you are doing all fine. Let's get back to basics. I'ma take the shot like it's a vaccination. I don't have the patience. I'ma shoot right now. Yeah, we undefeated and you gon' lose right now. Like click, 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 swish. I can switch it up anytime like this. I'm a videographer and I'm on the verse. So when I shoot my shot, I don't miss. You know I'm gon' take the shot.